hands almost touch my butt, and I bring it up. You only want to go so high, just to stop by itself. You'll be able to feel it. And don't do this. Just take it nice and slow. Squeeze as you start to go up. Really turn the hands so they rotate, and then squeeze at the top. Okay? She pushes so hard, but she want to raise the hand up in the air. Rotate the elbow so the elbow leads, not the hand. Elbow leads, so you rotate it. Okay? Other side.
Wait.
Here we go.
Right?
Yep, let's go up. Here we go. Lean it. Now, stay here. Lean into it. There you go. Perfect. Let's go. Rotate the elbow. Perfect. Good. There you go. Focus on that. Keep the hand back. Keep the hand back. Let's go. That's the one. That's the one right there. Do it again. Good. Here. That's it. Come on. Turn the hand. Turn the hand the other way. Not that way. The other way. There you go. Good. Look at how she contracts when she goes up. Look at the delt. You're only working that medial delt. See? Good. There's no trap involved. It's all delt. Come on. One more, come on, one more. Perfect. All right, let's go over here. Keep it nice and tight. Raise the elbow arm. It's only gonna go so high. It hits the what? Medial depth. I need you to touch the right hip to death as you lead the elbows. Keep the elbows in front so she can't pull back. Go straight up. There you go. Lead it. Yeah. There you go. Look at that. Nice. Feel the difference? All that is working for you. See? Yeah. Now she can't pull back. She has to go forward. No matter what happens. Delta engage.
Good.
Come on. One more, one more. Perfect.
Thank you.
Ooh, wow.
You don't get up into your trap. That was trap. Now you hit your
shoulder.
Trap. Will you stay down here and push your elbows away? All you hit is medial delt.
Yeah. Perfect. I love it.
Excuse me. Oh, okay.
Different bird. Oh my
yeah.
God.
I try try to keep the constant tension on the belt. Why? Because it's gonna make it grow that much better for you just by doing this movement. That's what's gonna hit the front delt.
Wow. Just right.
That's the front delt.
You know, I have the pump, look.
There you go.
I don't know if I'm ready. Okay. Let's do this.
That's it. Keep those elbows in tight, forcing that front delt to react. Up. 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 That's it. Come on. Keep it going. That's it. Up. Three more. Three. Two. One. What you have to try to do is not let the elbows flare out, because you're taking the pressure off the delt. Make sure you rotate it in. Elbow has to stay in, because why? It turns that delt up on top. Now all the pressure stays on what? Front delt.
Shoulder's gonna grow. The shoulder's gonna grow.
Run in the back.
Look here. You didn't come back.
Yes, I can come back.
Yeah. I know. It's because he's feeling. Oh my God. Oh, you just finished now?
Yeah.
You can only hit rear delt with back, or you can hit it with shoulders. I like to polish it off by hitting rear delt with my shoulders. And what we're going to do, lay on the incline bench. Traditionally, you want to go straight out. But what I like to do is go backwards, up and out, and squeeze and contract. Pull up the shoulder blades in. Why? Because I just need the rear delt more. You feel the rear delt kicks right in. Position first. Now, right here. You rotate the hand. Now, bend your arms a little bit. Now, when you go back, you're going to go up and back. So you go here, right? So go
and
in.
And go back here.
Now come back.
To the front.
Push out. There you go. Up this way a little bit more. Good. Slightly bend that elbow. Bend the elbow more. You're there. Right. So it's just there. Okay?
Okay.
Ready? Here we go. Rear delt. There you go. Push it. Push. Do that muscle movement. Right here. Perfect. Come on. Push it. Good. Rotate that hand underneath. Rotate the hand this way. That way. Now go. So rotate it. Now go out. There you go. Heavy. Now, come on. Make it work. Make a jump. Perfect. Make a jump. Good. In front a little more. There. Come on. Push it. Push it. Come on. Good. Come on. Good deal. Push it up now. Up. Good. Again. Two more. One. Good. Bend that elbow, bend that elbow. On the way up, bend the elbow. There you go, much better. Bend that elbow. Now it kicks in. Bend the elbow. Oh yeah.
Down. In. Up.
up. Right there.
Good. Come on. Up. 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 Three more. Three.
Right here.
Yeah.
That was good.
Yeah, that was good.
25 for this.
Oh my gosh.
You can do it?
Yeah. Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
15? 15? Right here. Right here.
I'm coming for my titles, okay? Thank you for watching.